you know, to go to the dentist and getting all my medications that I need every month would make a huge difference so I can save for my future.
Hey, is this Terri?
Yeah, this is Terri.
Hi, is this Sally?
Hi, yeah.
When we get this dental care to happen, what's that going to mean for you and your family?
Right now, I haven't seen a dentist for, I think, 5 years. Mm. I don't make that much money, so it means a lot if this could actually go through.
When you are able to access dental care and pharmacare, what's that going to mean?
It's going to mean I'll have probably more comfort in the idea of starting a family.
Like, I feel like so many people are in your same situation, and I want folks to feel like they're not alone.
I can go to the dentist without fear. Like, now you just put it off. You put it off for years sometimes.
And we are going to make this happen. Like, we're using our power to get something for people that I think will make a big difference. Just really appreciate you sharing and reaching out. It really helps. Thank you. I'm going to keep on fighting for you. All right, take care. Thanks.
Bye. Thank you.
Will do. Okay, bye.